out of the southwest. Temperatures falling from 2 down to minus 3, wind chill minus 10 for the afternoon. Overnight tonight, temperatures down to minus 7, but until we get there, through the rest of the afternoon and evening, watch for this snow and blowing snow with a reduced visibility. We are under a weather advisory now from Environment Canada. It is currently minus 5 degrees at Pearson.
6 News, time 3:13.
Now the IG Private Wealth Management Market Minute, the Business Center. Here's Carl.
Thank you very much, James. Well, taking a look at North American markets, a bit of a mixed reaction. It comes as U.S.-China trade talks continue, and investors are optimistic on this. They're also hopeful they can avoid another government shutdown south of the border. Taking a look at the Dow, it is up by 148 points, 25,573, driving those gains. 3M up by 1.5%. We have Intel also up by 1.5%. Walgreens higher by 1.4%. The NASDAQ higher by 27 points to 7,441. The S&P up 12 points to 2,757. Might be a losing day for Bay Street, unfortunately. The TSX lower by 13 points to 15,628. West Texas Intermediate rose by 1.5% to finish at 5390 a barrel. Its highest close in a week. Canadian crude index higher by 2.8% to close near $40 a barrel. Gold rose $1.10, closing at 1,315. The Canadian dollar lower by a tenth of a cent to 75.46 cents US. At the Business Center, I'm Carl Garnish.